Okay, everybody, we're back. As I said, I left the game on. So I'm pretty sure most of those trees would be full grown by now. Let's go take a look. All but one. It looks like all but one. That one went into a giant tree. Well, let's get our wood and finish our house. Our glass should be done too for the third floor. That should be enough. Over the second floor, anyway. So let's go finish the second floor. Sorry about that. Had a slight distraction. Put the torch above our bed. And I think we'll put a painting over here. A little chest of drawers right there. Some windows in up there. bedroom so nobody can see me when I'm sleeping. I just know the creepers will find a way to climb up and stare at me in my sleep. Probably trigger some horrible bad dreams. Make me go slightly insane. Alrighty. Put the ladder thingy here. Some glowstone for lighting of this area. Actually, that chest was a straight one. I guess it was. Toss the oven right there for heat in the winter. I'm a genius. Sometimes. Other times I can be considered insane. After all, the fine line between a genius and an insane person is inches thick. There we go. Now I can stay nice. Flip the chest around you, son. Very well. Very well. If you want to play with it, I could go down the hall. I can play. And I'll win, damn it. And we got a double chest of drawers. I win. What are you doing here? Out of the house. Come on. Out of the house. of the house. Like after the pig. There, pig's dead. Now get out of here. Stay. As I was thinking, let's see here. No, that won't do. It's just one button there. No, that won't do either. I'm trying to decide how I want to make the chairs. I could just make it for visiting. No need for a table, right? Put it there, I guess. Yeah, that should do. I hope, anyway. Ta-da, a chair. It's a table. In front of, aha, that's how I'll do it. There we go. I have dinner with my visitors now, if I ever have one. Let's go upstairs, go to sleep. Call this the end of the video. The house is almost done. Get some more sand cooking tomorrow. And I will see everybody in the next video. Hopefully we'll be able to finish the house then.